After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's mama. She's dead, bro.
Take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my moms. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you. Retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll fight. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down. We'll be right.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
What the hell?
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Got that fool sprung. Set him up.
Smoke, it's me, Carl. Chill, chill.
CJ. Oh, my dog, what's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your moms. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real. I've missed you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey. Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama, too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them SAs. You know we beefing. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. It, big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
Ballers! Drive by! Incoming!
Oh, motherfucker, my car! We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead. Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things have changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
Motherfucker! You just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Wasn't this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Stupid bastard.
Move it, CJ. You embarrassing us, nigga. got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Rider, nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying no wrong hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. The fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Radio Los Santos. Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Sit yourself down, CJ. You got a style in mind? I think Beverly would have approved. Nice to have you back, son.
Shit! I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I want to get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Here's a blend of cheese and fat, sir. Nice and cheesy, does it?
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit! Run!
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker. Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
What the fuck?
Come on, fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy,
this.
Look at. Look who's here. It's running, man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson Brothers is rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Nah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on, it's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running. Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory.
You asshole!
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
What the fuck? Get that fool!
Just fuck you then.
Quick, get in! Get us back to the hood, CJ. Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of short, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Chill. You try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
or
what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn. It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us, then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find that somebody selling. Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? Trip. What you need, dog? Dog, I got quality shit right here.
Oh, you think I'm a bitch, huh?
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ball.
Ooh,
wee! Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, oh, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools! Grove
Don't
Street
let
going
the
down!
Man fool you.
Ninja these motherfuckers!
What's the matter, nigga? Lay down! What you wanna do?
Oh, you think you whore?
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Times change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. For now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
Anybody here see my lizard? Right over here.
Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure, though.
Later, homie.
What's happening with you, Rodden?
Respect has to be earned, sweet, just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is,
speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry!
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man cannot
on?
Live on bread alone, I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I
what
could
you
eat.
Fools trying to eat?
That's
what
wrong.
About some tacos?
Tacos? Again? Hell no. Nah.
Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Them boys had me on crystal meth. At your
system. Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I mean, I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Go!
Let's roll!
It's me, bitch.
Hit it! Go, go, go! Hit the gas, now act this bitch!
Why you ain't blasting, smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Put stuff in your motherfucking mouth.
Always crashing, CJ.
Ain't stopping, homie.
I'm enjoying my meal.
Move it, CJ.
And kill that asshole! Shit, this is a great snack.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping. That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grill.
All right, I'm on.
Oh, man. That food filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blast or I'm gonna blast you myself.
Smoke, you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby. That's one up for the grill.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later. What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
Don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
It's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Give me 15, motherfucker!
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man? Right.
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me!
That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Our first take, we shot guns at Emmett.
What happened to the fam? Where the love at?
Shit happened. Seville wrongs temple, temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, Pops! Hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Right. Say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett. The other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit. Die, little glass baller, fool!
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
Shit, I'm the best there ever was.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now. Cap your ass! And your ass! You want some too? Ice cold, baby! I knew I was the chosen one!
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother.
Listen to the boy.
Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I'll see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen Newark cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never. Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some green.
Hey, hi, welcome. Try on our range in the changing room.
You want fries with that? Yeah, I really like French fries.
It was a pleasure, sir. Do come again, sir.
It's the place for magic and adventure. We all like speaking rodents to entertain and educate our kids. And now with Jerry Turbo, the kids have someone they can really relate
Fans,
to.
It's so lovely.
Kids, come and play. I've got puppies to show you.
Yay, enjoy speaking rodents. Go on, kids, have fun. I know it's safe. Jerry's wearing a latex bodysuit. See you later, Mom. We're off to have fun with
Thank you, sir.
Both my parents are dead.
Always a pleasure, sir.
Sorry.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man? I'm saying that. The East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Don't block me, homie. Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are so perfect for this little gig. Come on.
Gee, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat. Stab out of here, CJ! Beat up a little
bit. Nice dip, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
Let's roll! That was way too easy! Let's go blast on some more baller food! Move it, CJ!
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap.
Get him out of here, CJ! Smash on it, Carl! Smash! Roll him, CJ! Roll him!
Don't make me get out of my face.
Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They was slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you didn't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You get good today. You're down with the Grove and the ball of Noid. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.